Hello dear student, I am Varun Kumar Nishad from LPM school. In this video, we will talk about the types of mixture.
Types of mixture, there is a two types of mixture, which is first homogeneous mixture.
So homogeneous mixture, dear student, is which type of mixture in which the two substances are mixed properly, or the two substances are mixed uniformly. For example, first of all, homogeneous mixture in which the two substances mix together uniformly by mass. Homogeneous mixture in which the two substances mix together uniformly by mass, that is called homogeneous mixture. For example, हम example के through कैसे समझेंगे? For example, which is sugar dissolve in water. When you dissolve the sugar, आपने यहां पर बीकर लिया, बीकर में आपने water लिया near about 100 ml. You add 5 spoon sugar in it. And after stirring the glass rod, you will observe the whole 5 spoon sugar get dissolved in 100 ml of water. This dissolution sugar dissolve in water, and after stirring some time, we will observe that there is no sugar particle, sugar crystal are seen into the sugar solution. The whole sugar crystal are get uniformly mixed into the water. पूरा पूरा जो sugar का crystal है वो proper way में इस 100 ml water में completely dissolve हो जाता है. It is a homogeneous mixture. Now, solution of mixture of or solution of sodium chloride in water. Same thing happen. ऐसे ही अगर 5 स्पून sugar की जगह आप 5 स्पून salt ले लेते हैं, या common salt या sodium chloride बोलते हैं उसी को, तो ये पूरा पूरा जो सोडियम क्लोराइड है वो प्रॉपर वे में डिजॉल्व हो जाएगा आफ्टर सम टाइम, एंड यू विल डिड नॉट आइडेंटिफाई द वेयर द सोडियम क्लोराइड पार्टिकल हैज बीन गॉन, बिकॉज द सोडियम क्लोराइड पार्टिकल इज कंप्लीटली डिजॉल्व इन टू द 100 ml ऑफ वॉटर. दैट्स वाई वी विल रिगार्डेड एज द सोल्यूशन ऑफ सोडियम क्लोराइड इन वॉटर इज कॉल्ड एज homogeneous mixture of sodium chloride and water. Now another example, natural gas. The natural gas is contained, it is a homogeneous mixture of methane, propane, butane, carbon dioxide, that is CO2, nitrogen, that is helium, and hydrogen. Natural gas, it is a homogeneous mixture of methane, propane, butane, carbon dioxide, nitrogen, helium and hydrogen. Mixture of hydrogen. So in this way, this is an example of homogeneous mixture. Now we will see in the another example of homogeneous mixture, which is alone. Now another example of homogeneous mixture, which is alloy. Alloy. It is a mixture of two metals, which is bronze. It is a mixture of copper metal and tin metal alloy, brass. It is a mixture of copper. It is a mixture of copper and zinc. So it is also come in category of homogeneous mixture. Now heterogeneous mixture. Heterogeneous mixture, which is heterogeneous mixture in which the two substances mix together not uniformly, that is called heterogeneous mixture. Now example is muddy water. As you see in the muddy water, or you will be clearly observe the mud clearly observe the mud in water. Now in mud in water. Now, in another way, if we dissolve sand in water, we clearly observe the sand that the sand is not mixed properly into water. Means that the muddy water, we clearly observe the mud in water. Means that the mud is not completely dissolved into water, and sand in water, we clearly observe that the sand is not mixed properly into water. These are the example of heterogeneous mixture. One more example of heterogeneous mixture is that oil in water. We clearly observe the oil in water because the oil is just not mixed properly into water. And chalk powder plus water. After dissolving the chalk powder into water, after stirring more time, but the chalk has remained undissolved into water. In this way, we can say that the chalk powder plus water is a heterogeneous mixture. Example of heterogeneous mixture. So these are the example of heterogeneous mixture. Now, if you compare the heterogeneous mixture like liquid, the solid mixed into liquid. Solid into liquid. This is the example of heterogeneous mixture. Solid, which is chalk powder, solid hai aapka, liquid, water. This is an example of heterogeneous mixture. Liquid and liquid. So oil bhi aapka liquid hai. Oil is also liquid and water is also liquid. So liquid and liquid, it is a heterogeneous mixture of oil and water. Liquid to liquid means that liquid into liquid means that oil is solute and water is solvent. Now, so these are the types of mixture, which is heterogeneous mixture homogeneous mixture, in which the two substances are completely mixed together uniformly by mass. And the heterogeneous mixture are those mixture in which the two substances mix together not uniformly by mass. That is called heterogeneous mixture. And another example, most example of the homogeneous mixture and heterogeneous mixture in the next video. Thank you.